YouTube is the place for all your spoof music videos, and Lonely Island is just an island which is in the middle of the ocean. Or is it? Lonely Island is back with a crazy music video called Go Kindergarten. With the help of Sean Diddy Combs, which is his current name, and Paul Rudd, the comedy trio has served us a totally insane music video. The new guest stars play real-life best buds on a night out on the town. In a bizarre club, Andy Samberg and his fellow islanders perform while putting the audience in a puppet-like trance. It starts innocently enough, sure, but soon the dudes are, to paraphrase the song, whipping their dicks out and eating garbage, sucking helium through their butts. Then it's the girls' turn to whip their dicks out even though they have none. A baby gets delivered on the dance floor and then homeschooled in the pub by Mr. Diddy himself, which is very touching. Paul is instructed to show his middle finger, which is then chopped off. If you think you have seen all the craziness on the dance floor, well, you haven't checked these clips out. Apparently, a lone black guy led a mutiny on a flight from Vegas to Phoenix by singing R. Kelly's I Believe I Can Fly song. Here's another bunch of people believing that they can fly.